I keep my snipers up there for now. Actually, maybe Kyle can come down. Kyle doesn't need to actually be up there. The turrets are done. He's a pistoler, more or less. I just like him being a backup option, you know? When
I'm on it, covering now.
Alright. Delth will now move into the compound, except that's super difficult to do so. Like, where's the actual point? Like, just right there? How does this work?
Okay, I'll go.
Okay. Let's see. Zan is okay. Pat can kind of move up a little bit.
Absolutely.
I'm gonna move them up to the windows to cover our shotgunner.
Move into position.
Once again, it's half cover, but it's not the worst cover, so.
Overwatch.
Simply, we just don't see anybody yet, so it's just like, I don't know if I really
moving
want to
position.
Be caring right now.
Moving to
we're not in
overwatch.
Combat, so it's okay.
Linda, bye.
The fuck did you see? Yeah, we shot Advent Trooper Corpse.
I've definitely got that one. Got some Advent here.
Oh, there they are. That was a really random shot. Apparently I can see somebody. Fucking... what are these shots?
Yeah, I didn't get it. Okay, nicht erwischt.
Alright, now we see people finally. Let's have a look here. Question is, do we want them to just walk into our overwatch? What the fuck is this right here? Something got destroyed and it's just like out of the fucking universe. Alright, that's the admin officer. They have a lot of fucking health now. So let's see, okay, so his option is he can go on the ladder here. He can also go, I think, yeah, they can just go straight onto the roof as well. So I think we're gonna go with Operation Let Them Walk Into Overwatch. That is an awful chance to hit. Kyle will move back again, I think, to over here.
Affirmative, moving out.
Alright, who else do we have? We have Zan. Zan will probably have to just sprint.
Not a problem.
Sprint to safety. Or just go over here. Because they can't go through the windows, or maybe they can. They just have laser bars, so I'm just like, I don't know if I can.
Scanning.
Long watch. So yes, we're doing Operation Run into Overwatch.
What's over there? Moving to Overwatch.
Got it covered.
How are you seeing this, guys? I call bullshit on this. I call complete bullshit. We're fucking aim hacking, guys. Okay, we are totally aim hacking this.
That is not good.
I'm being flanked? That's a solid wall. What? Okay, wait, maybe I don't see something, because this is kind of retarded actually. What did he just do? Oh, he made a little shield barrier for himself. Okay, wait, maybe there's something I'm not He is flanked. Pat is right now flanked. There's like, what the fuck? Yeah, so you're gonna have to forgive me, but we're not actually gonna stay here. That guy is energy shield and, yeah. They both have energy, okay, they both have energy shields. Apparently that's like a buff that they all get. Like, how does he see them at all? My god. He shouldn't be able to. There's like two fucking pieces of full cover there. He definitely shouldn't be able to see them. Well, it's a good thing they didn't do any actions that would have actually resulted in my death, so. We're gonna
okay,
go on the roof.
We'll go.
So I've just decided. We can still see him. What? This is certainly not a bug-free game. I'm gonna tell you that now. It's really difficult to make moves that you can be confident in when you don't know when when you're gonna be able to see them or not. Because it's really, really fucking random right now. Unfortunately. So I unfortunately just moved this guy into full cover on the roof. There should be a floor between us. But I can't be confident in that move at all now. I don't know how to change the positioning of the sword, or if that's even an option. Doesn't really tell me if there is. I was complaining about that last time. Alright. I think I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna advance on them with suppression. Since I can see them through these walls, might as well.
Copy that. Suppressing target.
Even though this is retarded as shit and I shouldn't be able to see them, I don't really have a whole lot of options here. And if I go here, do I see them now? Yes, I do. Alright, stealth is gonna go into a somewhat stealthy position, I assume.
If you say so.
Because we're getting flanked over here. We might as well take a shot, to be honest. 56 isn't the worst thing in the world. It's a good thing we have two suppressions, to be honest.
That's good.
Because we just made out of a very bad situation into something that was half decent. I can't move up here because all these are flank shots. Oh my god, it's just like I'm playing retardedly right now. It's just because it's like this is a flank shot.
I'm on it.
All right, let's go over here. Okay, this makes a bit more sense because there's an actual window here. Maybe not that, but I mean I'm willing to go for that.
I'm on it.
Alright, so let's right with Kyle. Move. I was hoping to some cover like this. Let's go there. Alright, let's see what we got. Because I can like suppress them every turn now. We're just having like wall hacks battles right now. Oh wait, there's a hole in the wall. No, we created that with suppression. Alright, let's see what we got now. Alright, railgun. That squad site, man. And not high cover, too. Honestly, both don't help. Alright, what do we have for grenade options? Let's have a look. Greg. We can totally get this guy. Okay, this guy's dead. This turn.
Throwing grenade!
What the hell was this? I think I just destroyed a canister of some sort. Luckily he's out. He should be exposed in the open now. And I still didn't count for much though with regards to my squad size sniper. Alright, let's have more of a look here. Stealth can... It's not a flank shot. He's still in low cover. Which wasn't ideal. Alright, so new plan. We're gonna try and take out the other assault, this guy right here. Dan can probably get a guaranteed hit off. Well, guaranteed, like, whatever, you know what I mean. No, you don't. Guaranteed one damage off, so we'll try and do something to him right now. It's 43%. It's like it's a bit of a stab in the dark.
Am Ziel vorbeigeschossen.
We can see him with this guy. Maybe we can use that mimic beacon now. I'm actually kind of curious. Let's go put him like over here. It will draw in enemy attacks for one turn. Let's give this a try. I actually just want to try it right now. Not because it's like a tactical option, I just want to know what it does. Oh, it looks like a soldier. Alright, let's just try and take a shot. Oh, we hit him. How did they not know that's not real? Is the real question. And Zan doesn't actually have the weapon that does one guaranteed damage for some reason. Alright, let's see. Reload and then suppress.
Ready to engage.
Suppress who is the question. And the answer is the officer.
Suppressing fire on target.
So here's a question. Will they make really silly moves in order to try and kill that thing? Alright, that guy's just completely dead now. Oh wait, he's going to the roof. That's not quite the silly moves I had in mind. Oh yeah, no, he's shooting at the thing through the wall. The floor again, sorry. Okay, this entire mission's just pissing me off because it just, like, doesn't work right. Now if I go here, can I get a flank shot off on him? Actually, let's see what else we got. 13% chance to hit. Oh, that's fucking great. Where's stealth? Stealth can fucking just sort his ass. Worth a try. Through the fire. Alright. He's stunned. We stunned him. Okay. That just made things super easy. I think I'm gonna have to fuck off, but whatever. Let's bring Kyle in, I think. Where are we actually supposed to go here? I'm getting real tired of these bullshit shots, man. I'm trying to play a serious game of XCOM here.
I guess that'll be okay.
And the game doesn't even want to fucking play seriously with me. Oh, I can't even see him.
Back in.
Fine, go through the bullshit shot. Oh yeah, Zed got it.
X-ray neutralized. Evidence located.
Oh, and she just picks up the thing on the same turn. Advanced stock. Guaranteed that missed shots even do as a small amount of damage. Alright, good. Zen.
Where to?
Zen wants his upgrades.
Oh,
reload. We reload.
Reloaded.
I tried to reload without.
Inbound.
Oh boy. Okay.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Alright, let's see. Who can make it directly to the thing? Kyle kind of can, but I'm gonna have to run the fuck away. I'm gonna make stealth move there.
On it.
Alright, I am running the fuck back.
What's over there?
Kyle, can you make it to the roof?
What is this stuff?
Kyle can make it to the roof.
10-4.
Let's all just go to the roof.
Moving to position.
Affirmative. The roof is where the party is at.
Absolutely. On Overwatch.
Come get some.
Yeah, what do we have now? Just two semis. Wow, this is like the shittiest reinforcements ever. After what I just went through, no. It's like easy.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
You don't really, actually. They know exactly where we are right now. Alright, let's see. Oh, do we have to like run away from this, don't we? set the bomb.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Oh, dude, we can make our extraction point on the roof? Dude, fucking chopper shit right here. Alright, we need some decent cover. For me to pull out. There's like no cover at all. Oh, wait, actually, there's some right here. Alright, here's the plan. It's Operation Let the Ball Walk into Overwatch.
Roger that.
We're gonna call the Sky Ranger. Not enough action points. Oh.
Because
one of them needs to call the Sky Ranger.
Get me out of here!
Affirmative, covering now.
Alright, this guy's so fucking dead. If the game would allow him to be so fucking dead.
I'll get him next time.
I like when we can place the evac points. It's actually really nice. Oh my god, it's taking an hour and a half.
Target neutralized.
Alright, where am I? I can't even make it to this fucking place in the same turn. Alright, one more turn of Overwatch.
I'm trusting you here. Scanning.
Just to allow the sniper to pull out. Apparently I was one square off. Also, it's always fun to have like a little turkey shoot here. You know, with the XCOM gang. It's like a company outing kind of a thing. You know, we go hunting. I'm trying to get like an angle on these guys to actually see what they're doing.
Missed.
We have the high ground. You can't win, Captain Advent guy. Okay, someone shooting there or no? that was Kyle. Kyle did that. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Taken care of.
All right, who's got the shot on this one now? Oh my god, this is the most irritating thing on the planet, by the way. Apparently this is some glitch I have to restart XCOM for, but you know, I'm not gonna do it in the middle of this. And that was definitely Zan's shot. Don't ask me how I know that. That was the one guaranteed damage, that's pretty much what it was. Oh, come the fuck on. That was the shotgun.
Come on.
You gonna overwatch us? Alright, because I can kill him. Because I get a free action after. Dude, is this going to be the most skilled thing ever, or the most skilled thing ever? Let's have a look. Alright, he's dealt with. Time to pull out. Time to pull out.
Menace 1-5, all hostile contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
Dude, that was the most skilled thing ever. Look, I fucking kill him and I'm out. Like, peace out, bitches.
If you say so. Let's go.
Roger that.
And now we gotta spend an hour and a half fucking playing our... Whoops. I don't know. I'm Mimic Beacon. Also, the Mimic Beacon was actually really good.
Okay, I'll go.
I think that's gonna be something that Kyle keeps. Actually, no, he's gonna need Venom rounds or something.
On the move.
But that's a good option. Actually, I'd almost make it on my grenaders. That's like a fucking great thing. Like, when everyone's like... Like, you just make one soldier getting flanked really easily, and then that's it. Then they like when you're in a tough spot, you just use that. It's great.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
Yeah, I thought it was honestly going to be timed at the end here, but it wasn't. I'm only mildly disappointed. 24 turns taken. It's in red. It's like, no, you shouldn't have taken that long. Probably not, but whatever. Soldier's wounded too. He does too much of the time shit anyways. Wow, successful shot percentage is 33%. That did not go as well as planned. What matters is we didn't bring Jack Witchell along. So let's see what the reward is for doing this, because that's kind of interesting to me. Yeah, we're back. Pack out wounded a bit. Yeah, that's right, he did. Zan's lightly wounded though. Alright, what's Zan got now? Covering fire. Overwatch can now be triggered by enemy action, not just movement or threat assessment. Aid protocol now grants the target a covering fire overwatch shot, but aid protocol is increased by one turn. I guess I want covering fire. Here's the thing, is it the damage of that soldier gets an overwatch shot? Thing is though, I use the overwatch to save people, not necessarily to, I'm using it to save people, not necessarily to, like, give them more damage. That's what this seems like. It's like if you have someone in the front, and you want them to overwatch, that's what you get them for. I'm gonna get covering fire. Yeah, I'm getting, like, everything on this side. I'm not even ashamed. Alright, oh, here we go. Steady hands. If you did not move last turn, plus 10 aim and plus 10 crit chance, or hunker down now confers a plus 20 aim to the first shot of the following turn. That's such a long war thing. It can apply to either a pistol or sniper rifle shot. Or steady hands, it's if you don't move, steady hands does not stack over multiple turns. It doubles down on the need to find a high. Well, obviously this is what I do. I fucking always get, like, it's look at what I did last mission, you know, it's like, yeah. Alright, so here we have we can either have our grenades have increased radius of one tile and deal plus two damage, or you take a chain shot with an aim penalty of 15. If you hit a target, you take another shot on it. I think this one, because plus two damage, man, I use grenades a lot. So yeah, that's definitely the play here. And hidden ability uncovered. Kill zone. Take a reaction shot against any enemy that moves or attacks within a cone of fire. Holy fuck. With a shotgunner? Okay, dude, I totally regret not making the advanced warfare centers not the first thing. Because that's something that you really gained, like, a lot of from the beginning. Holy shit. Alright, here we go. Run and gun. This is the one I was looking for. Instantly enter. So run and gun is obviously the old ass. You could take a shotgun and flank. Instead of just sorting everything, or you can enter concealment again. And I thought I already had it on this person, but apparently I didn't. So it's we're gonna get conceal because I'm actually learning the importance of the stuff. This shot still deals two damage.
The alien facility destroyed. Their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline, at least for the time being. Excellent work, Commander.
Good shit. Alright, and I think we're pretty much done with this, so let's just go straight to the globe map and let's see what happened to this. The dark events thing. Oh, just one blip, that's all. Ah, that sucks. Alright, so we're kind of short-ish on intel, and we're... how much intel does this cost? I want to go make contact with the Arctic here, because, well, what's this do? Plus 5 to vendor power. Alright, now, we want to do this because they have a thing right there. So, let's do that.
Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
I think now we want to make actually the towers, to be honest. I don't know if we really need rookies right now. Let's make some towers. I actually want to know what this does. When I make towers. Install radio relay. Increase the regular collection to... Intel cost of making nearby. Okay, so apparently it costs 50 supplies to make that.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
It costs 50 supplies, but we're gonna get more regular supplies out of it, interestingly enough. I guess I should have made that earlier. But whatever. It's one of those things, it's like Advanced Warfare Center I would have wanted to make earlier, too. view the room. Alright, now this one is definitely going to be a laboratory, but we don't have enough supplies for that. Definitely don't have enough supplies for that. Alright, we're going to do this one so we can get more alien fucking relay thingies. Wow, we can have three people doing this. Oh shit, I can have a fucking... Oh man, I can have a... Excavation. Okay. I can have one of these robots do it too. I actually didn't realize that. Fuck off, robot. I don't need to fucking increase the healing rate. It's fine. Oh my god, it's so cool. Holy shit. I wish I'd made this so much earlier. Cause that's like 10 days for this shit now. It's the best. It's like literally the tits. Gremlins are the best. I don't think it really matters I made it not in the center. I mean, it's not like completely optimal, but I think it's fine anyways.
Welcome to the fight.
Signal's coming through clear.
New income, 72 supplies. Oh. We just needed one to get the bonus. Oh, I see. That's it. It just you needed one. Neat. Alright, well, it's not like I lost a whole lot by doing this. Alright. And that's... What's the contact? Now it's 40 intel to make contact.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Yeah, we'll do that eventually. Probably that's gonna be actually the next thing we do. In that new place that's getting upgraded, that's what we're gonna do.
Attempting to establish local regional contacts.
Commander, we have the position of a vulnerable UFO that's set down in this region. If we move fast, there's a chance we could recover a nice haul of supplies and equipment.
Secure disabled UFO. We have a UFO mission in this game.
Setting
dude, we're totally doing
for
that.
The Mexican regional tract.
We're totally doing that. Fuck this. Alright, well, that's what we're gonna do next time. But not now. So remember, we will be watching.